Welcome to Popela Training Canines. I'm here with Bova. I'm gonna tell you about Bova's lifestyle. Bova and Zeus share the same mother and have the same father. And when Karam, they were tail crop. So, like, when they were puppies, they looked the same. Like, you couldn't differentiate them. Then, when we tail crop them, we made Zeus's tail a little bit shorter and Bova's tail a little bit longer. So, if you want to differentiate between Bova and Zeus, either you're going to look at the physical appearance or you're going to look at the tail. Zeus's tail is a little bit shorter and this guy's tail is a little bit longer. And Bova here, is the older puppy between the two. He was born first. That's why he's a little bit bigger than Zeus. So here,
Panda. I got broads in Atlanta, just at the lean the family. Credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the van. Legacies, family, way and see, look like a panda. Going out like a Montana, honey killers on the helmets. Legacies, family, way and see, family. Pockets full, Danny, selling ball, candy. Man on the macho like Randy, the chopper go out for granted. This nigga bullet your bandit, hope the killers understand.
And yo, just because I posted this video about my two dogs fighting doesn't mean that I'm encouraging you to like let your dogs go out for like dog fight. Don't do dog fights. It's my fault for my dogs fighting with other dogs. I was walking my two big uncontrollable dogs off leash in the morning. Then I came across that guy with a black dog. Like, I don't really know him. Like, he wanted his dog to fight my dog. And I really didn't want to. Then, as you can see for yourself, he pushed his dog towards Max, and Max ended up fighting it. It's my fault that they fought with that dog. So I'm not encouraging you to like let your dog do dog fighting. Dog fighting is wrong, guys. I was also not happy because my dog fought with another person's dog. From now on a leash, and this chain like is rose and all chains. So. On a energy. So guys, do not do dog fighting. Dog fighting is wrong, guys, and it will hurt your dogs. And if you're